हाय एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई एम गोइंग टू इंट्रोड्यूस यू टू 5 अमेजिंग किचन मसाला ऑर्गेनाइजर दैट विल मेक योर लाइफ इजी एंड योर कुकिंग मोर एफिशिएंट। सो गाइस, फर्स्टली इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट टू डिक्लटर योर स्पाइस कैबिनेट एंड गेट रिड ऑफ एनी एक्सपायर्ड और अनयूज्ड स्पाइसेस। ट्रस्ट मी, इट विल मेक अ ह्यूज डिफरेंस। नेक्स्ट, इन्वेस्ट इन सम गुड क्वालिटी स्पाइसेस जार। यू कैन गेट देम इन डिफरेंट साइजेस एंड शेप्स एंड मेक श्योर दे आर एयर टाइट एंड हैव लेबल ऑन देम। Now let's talk about arranging your spices. The best way to do this is by grouping them according to their uses. For example, keep all your baking spices together and all your Indian masala together. Another great way to organize your spices is by using a magnetic spices rake. You can stick it on the inside of your cabinet door or even on your fridge. It saves space and makes it easier to find what you need. If you have a lot of spices, consider using a lazy susan, and this makes it easy to access all your spices without having to dig through a pile of jar. Lastly, always keep your spices in cool and dry place away from sunlight. This will help them last longer and maintain their flavor. And guys, next talk about drawer spices. This organized fit perfectly in a kitchen drawer and keeps all of your spices organized and easily accessible. It's a great space saver and perfect for those who want to keep their countertop clutter free. Next, I'm going to show you a really cool and practical tip of keeping your masala containers organized in the kitchen. All you need in a simple tray, yes that's right, just grab a tray that's big enough to hold all your masala containers and place them on it. This way you can easily move them around the and keep them in one place. Not only does this makes your kitchen look organized, but it also save you time and efforts when cooking. You won't have to go searching for that one containers of garam masala or cumin powder anyone. Plus, if you are someone who loves to cooking and experiment with different spices, this is the perfect solution for keeping all your containers in one place. So just to recap, grab a tray, place all your masala container on it, and voila, you have got yourself an organized and efficient kitchen. So guys, next I am going to show you how to quick and easy trick to keep your freezer clean. All you need is a placemat. First, remove all the item from your freezer and unplug it. Then take a clean placemat and place it on the bottom of the freezer. Make sure it cover the entire surface. Next, plug your freezer back in and put all your item back in. The placemat will catch any spills and leaks and keep your freezer clean. When it's time to clean your freezer, simply remove a placemat and wash it with soap and water. No more scrubbing the bottom of your freezer. This trick is not only convenient, but it also save your time and energy. Plus, it's a great way to prevent bacteria buildup in your freezer. So next time you are clean out your freezer, remember to use a placemat. It's a game changer. So guys, next I'm going to show you quick and easy hack for keeping your masala dani and papad container clean and fresh. All you need are some paper napkins. First, grab your masala dani and papad container and remove any leftover spices or papad. Then take a few paper napkins and place them at the bottom of the container. Make sure to cover the entire bottom surface. Why do we do this? Well, the paper napkin will absorb any excess moisture or oil that may accumulate at the bottom of the container. This will prevent your spices or papad from getting soggy or stale. Plus, when it's time to clean your container, all you have to do it is remove the paper napkins and toss them in the trash. It's that simple. So there you have it, a quick and easy hack of keeping your masala dani and papad container clean and fresh. Give it a try and let me know how it worked for you. So guys, there you have it, 5 amazing kitchen masala organizer that will make your life easier and your cooking more efficient. Which one is will you choose? Let me know in the comment below. So guys, I just wanted to take a moment to say thank you for watching my video. Your support means the world to me and I couldn't do this without you. Creating content that entertain and inspire you is my passion, and I am grateful for the opportunity to do what I love every day. Whether you have been following me from the beginning or just recently discovered my channel, I appreciate each and every one of you. I am committed to bringing you the best content possible, and I am always looking for ways to improve and grow as a creator. Your feedback and comment are incredibly valuable to me, so please keep them coming. If you have not already, please consider subscribing to my channel so you never miss a new video. And if you enjoy my content, please share it with your friends and family. Once again, thank you for watching and support. It means more than words can express. I can't wait to continue creating content that brings joy and inspiration to your life. Till then, bye. Take care guys. Thank you for watching my video.